busy, the schedule busy. My head in a hoodie, my shorty a goodie. My cousins are crazy, my cousins like boogie. Life is amazing, it is what it should be.
So to start off Vlogmas, I'm going to show you guys my little Christmas decor in my dorm room. As you guys know, I'm at college, so clearly I can't decorate but so much in my dorm since we're only going to be here for a few weeks before we go home for Christmas. But this is what we did do. This is our dining room table, and we have these little cute placemats. I'm not sure where these are from, but my other roommate brought these for us. And then we have a cute little vase in the center with these little poinsettias. They're fake, but they definitely give the vibe, and they're super, super cute. I love it. Yeah, as soon as you like walk in, you get to see the little Christmassy vibe. And then in our kitchen, we have these Christmas lights that are going on top of our cabinet. You guys can see kind of, it like looks way better at night, but it gives like a really calm and cute vibe. And then lastly, we have our little centerpieces on our living room table. This Christmas tree I brought, it is from Target and it's super cute. I did end up getting this like 2 years ago, so you probably won't be able to find the exact one, but Target has hella cute Christmas decor. And literally, I think it was like $5, so you guys can definitely find one that's cheap. And then we just have this kind of Christmassy candle. This is a honey, hot butter rum. I said honey. But this smells like really calm and like Christmas vibe. Very relaxing and cute. So that's our little Christmas setup.
Hi, can I make an appointment for Friday?
You want to be on our right?
Yes.
On our right?
Yep.
Okay. You can go to Friday, okay, on our right?
Yes, thank you. So as y'all just saw, I just called my nail place. I'm gonna get my nails done, as I said, on Friday. And as I'm over there near my house, I'm gonna go home and pick up my packages. I actually have a Skims package that delivered, I think, yesterday. So I'm really excited. I'm gonna unbox it and do a try on haul in this vlog, like a few later on in the vlog, on Friday, clearly. But I'm really excited, and I'm gonna tell you guys if I actually like really like it, or you know how I feel about it. All right, so I'm gonna get ready for class. Well, finish, because I already have on my outfit. I'll show you guys all that in a second. I'm about to put my hair in a ponytail and probably eat breakfast, and I'll talk to you guys in a second. Our roommate Mindy just sent us that there's hot cocoa in the lobby, so I'm gonna go get some. Is that even a question? It's 11:54. Class is at 12:30, and I should probably hurry up, but it's fine.
And that's it. Isn't that trying to say that they are not even there?
Raven says she's coming to the meeting and you're her shift.
Anyways, I got my hot cocoa. Now about to go back to my room and get ready for real. All right, so we're about to leave for class. It is 12:09 and I am gonna give you a little fit check real quick. My little tank top is from Zara. This over flannel is from Pretty Little Thing. Jeans are Pretty Little Thing. And then I have all my Air Force Ones. And I have too much stuff in my hand that I'm about to carry, like my hot chocolate and my phone and my keys, because I like to keep my pepper spray out. So I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get to class. All right, y'all, it's a few hours later. I am back from class, obviously. I would hope I was. It's 5:17 and I am about to show you guys some stuff, like I said, that I got during Black Friday. And I put it in this bag because most of it came in here, but I did go to some like different stores. So I went to Zara, Sephora, and Urban Outfitters, like in the physical mall. And then everything I ordered online is like currently delivering. So I'll show you guys that stuff when I go pick it up from my house on Friday. So the first thing I got, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys probably already saw this, but it's this little matching set, which is from Zara. It's in a size small, and as you guys can see, this color is literally gorgeous. So it has this little top, which has an open back, and then it has the matching leggings, which are actually really, really long and stretchy, as you guys can see.
I'll link this set down below so you guys can purchase it if you want to. The thing that like I kind of don't like about it is it has these little elbow holes, and it's like it's just okay. Like the elbow sleeves are the only thing that I don't like about this set. The back cutout is super cute. The color is super cute. The fit is perfect. But them elbow cutouts, baby, y'all could have left that off. Like you really just ruined the whole outfit, but it's okay. Then from Urban, I got this little, I don't even know what this is called, like a crossbody pouch thing. I basically plan to wear like a little streetwear bag like this with the graphic tee. So I got one of these because I've been really wanting like more streetwear bags. And then this one, everything in Urban was 25% off. So before y'all think I was just out there balling out, which I low-key was, I'm not gonna lie, but still, it was at least a little bit of a discount. This was $35, and I think with the 25% off discount, you do the math, figure out how much it was. But yeah, this is what it looks like. It has these little red zipper things, which I think are super cute, super fi. This is like pretty decent sized bag. Like you can fit your wallet in here, lip gloss, you know, the basics, maybe a pair of sunglasses. Next, I got graphic tee. I was like, what is this? I just got a Guns N' Roses graphic tee because I honestly wanted to wear it with this. Like my boyfriend helped me pick this out. So we're gonna see if he actually has drip and if I can trust his judgment when it comes to outfits. So yeah, I got that. That was in a size medium, $39. I got a little knitted sweater. As you guys can see, it is a one of those button down, but it has like the little holes. So it's purposely supposed to have holes. So it's like showing cleavage and giving like, you know, classy, sexy at the same time, like my favorite vibe. So this was $49. Sheesh. But it's super cute. I got an extra small. Hopefully it fits me. And if not, oh well. It's gonna fit because I know my size. Lastly, I got a bodysuit from Urban as well. And this one is just like very simplistic but adding a little bit of character to it. I like the little details with the little stitching, I guess you can call that. And then it has a little bit of a turtleneck, but I just need more long sleeve bodysuits for like those days where I want to be lazy but cute at the same time. I think long sleeve bodysuits are perfect for that. So I just got that. And then I got a bunch of like random little things from Sephora, but the one that I was going to show you guys was the little fancy lip gloss that I got. This is the glass slipper lip gloss from Fenty, and I am obsessed. Like I have it on my lips right now. And I just feel like every time I put it on, I feel like that girl. Okay. You can't tell me nothing. So, yeah, that was my little haul. That game night is at 10, so we're going to do that later. You guys see that in the vlog. And I think that's pretty much it for today. It's pretty a chill day, which is why you guys had such a long gap in between me going to class and coming back to you guys on the camera. Here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. We're playing headbands again, and we're doing Christmas theme.
I thought that was the goal. Keep, like, riching, more. Oh wow!
Show your word.
I wouldn't get it.
Okay.
You ready, York?
Yeah.
Okay, your time starts.
Is it a person?
No.
Is it a place?
No.
Yes.
No, it's not technically a place.
It's a such. No, no, no.
Oh.
Is it Whoville?
No.
Is it from a movie?
Okay.
It's probably in a movie.
It's in a movie.
Is it a song?
No.
Is it an action?
Well,
she should be answering these questions. I don't know.
Y'all don't know what that is.
Like, no, not even,
but it could be.
Like, is it like?
Bro, I was saying it should be.
Would I know it? Like, yeah,
maybe.
I don't know.
Does it have
it
a
would
flavor?
Definitely not be the first
no
thing.
Flavor.
No flavor.
No flavor.
Is it expensive? Do you pay for it?
No.
You don't pay for it.
No.
Is it like naturally occurring?
Yes.
Yes.
Naturally
in,
occurring.
In nature? Like, can I go picking?
No.
A Christmas tree? Oh, wait.
No.
No.
that's
what you said.
Why
would
this is very.
I don't know. Oh yeah.
Your time is over.
Am I a place?
No.
Am I a person?
Yes.
Am I a man?
Yes.
So I'm human.
Yeah. No.
No.
You said no.
Come on.
No.
I would
consider.
Am I an
No.
Am I
an
animal?
No.
So I'm a man, but I'm not.
Okay. You're human, but
you're
like,
human,
but not technically.
Right. But am I a sense aware?
What?
I'm sorry.
What is that supposed to mean?
I'm just
Karina, you be stressed.
I don't even know what to ask.
I know. I'm thinking that too.
Okay. Am I a person?
No.
Am I a place?
No.
Am I a thing?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Am I something you make?
Yeah.
You can.
Is it like food?
No.
Okay. So it's like arts and crafts.
Yes.
Yeah.
Is it fragile?
Mm-hmm. It can't be.
Very. Or the little ornament?
Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
Now she gets another one.
Am I a thing? No. Am I a person?
Technically.
In a way. Am I a movie? Like a movie character?
Yes.
Yeah.
You should get this girl.
Yeah.
Am I a child's movie character?
Yes.
Well, Frosty?
No. Yeah, right, would it be Frosty?
Grinch.
Yes.
What?
Yes!
And I got on camera.
No.
I was trying to hit the high though.
Go ahead.
No, it's the wrong part.
Oh, go ahead.
Yeah.
Okay, Mariah. No.
Can I do it?
Yeah. All right, y'all. So it is currently 1:11 in the morning. It is literally the next day at this point. I am about to go to sleep. Game night was really fun. That was our last game night for the semester. So as you guys saw those little clips, we were playing our Ratchet headbands game. So yeah, we play it with the sticky notes instead of like the actual gear that, you know, the game you can buy at like Target or the store. But yeah, we had fun and I'm about to go to sleep. So I would talk to you guys in the morning.
Children singing, all is merry and bright. So hang your stockings and say your prayers, cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle, jangle, oh, what a beautiful sight. So jump in bed and cover your head, cause Santa Claus comes tonight.
Breakfast is finally made. I got pancakes, turkey bacon, hash brown, and a little bit of fruit. I have grapes, but I'm so just hungry right now that I'm about to tear this shit up. And I'm watching my girl, Mariah. Y'all go subscribe to her channel.
Good morning, y'all. It is Friday, December 3rd. It is currently 10:43, as you can see. And I am about to call my Uber and head to my nail salon. There is a few shops over there by my nail salon that I want to go in and see if they have like any Christmas things. So we're going to do that first and then go to my nail salon. And then after my nail appointment, I'm going to go to Target and we're going to do a little shopping. After Target, I'm going home to get my packages and then I'll be coming back to the dorm and unboxing and showing you guys what I got. So let's go.
All right, y'all, so I'm currently in Marshall's and I found some little Christmas items I'm gonna get. So they have a whole little Christmas section over here. Christmas trees, decorations. They even have stuff like over here too. And then they have gifts over here like shop and save, a bunch of like Christmas stuff. So this is a good spot to come to if you're looking for like Christmas decor. But I was looking for like a Christmas mug and I found this Santa Claus one. Wait, that's backwards, hold on. Looks like this. And I think it's so cute, so I'm gonna get this because this is gonna be perfect because I wanna get hot cocoa while I'm at Target. So that is cute. I found
this. I kind of like it, but I just feel like, I don't know. I could use this every year in my room, so I might get it. Might not. Not sure yet. I'm kind of on the fence. And then this is a game my mom has said she's been wanting, so I think I'm going to get this for her. I actually have this game, but the small pack. So this is like the big pack. So hopefully she likes this. And yeah, I'm just looking around. They have literally everything you could think of, so that's cool.
It's a wood wick. I like that it has a wood wick. Those are so cute. But I don't really like care for Christmas smells like that. So.
Which bag do y'all like better, this one or this one? I want to put my mom's game that I'm going to get her in there. So this like literally the perfect size. So I'm not sure which one to get. I think this one's kind of much like cuter and looks like a real gift bag. So I'll probably just do that one. But this is like a cute concept. Alrighty. Here's what the basket's looking like. We got a bag. I think I might get this. I'm still kind of on the fence, but at this point it is 11:51, so I'm gonna go ahead and check out.
Thank you. Have a great one, ma'am.
Thank you. Yeah.
I just like next step register one.
You have a top off?
Mm-hmm. This is before. Looking very much rough. Need a fill. Hey y'all, so I just finished with my nails and I got little white with the little reindeer on the ring finger. I think they look so cute. Hold on, let me show you guys better. They look like this. Just a little simple Christmas design, something cute. Anyways, so I just finished with that and now we're about to go to Target. It is currently 1:20, so it took me a little bit longer than I expected to get my nails done just because I'm so indecisive and my nail tech is so patient with me. But yeah, I'm obsessed. They look good. I love my shape of my nail, like get into it. Square is the way to go. Anyways, let's go to Target. Dollar section. Are these actual trees? I think it is a tree, it just looks weird. Oh. How the tree? I'm kind of decide if I want another tree. Like y'all saw the one at the dorm that I have in the living room, but do I want another one for my room at home, or is that doing too much? I don't know. I really don't know. All right, so here's my Target list. I need frozen meals, hot cocoa, chips and dip, Christmas things, Christmas pants, and metal straws. So first I'm getting the metal straws because I lost the, well, I didn't lose it. It melted in the dishwasher. The straw that I have for my tumbler cup,
And that tumbler cup was $20, so I'm not gonna buy a whole new cup just because I lost the straw. So my roommate had the smart idea just to get a straw set. So I'm like, I think I'm gonna get this one. Or, no, yeah, I'm gonna get this one. This is the only one that looks cute to me that I would actually use. First, actually, before we look at decorations, I want to look at pajamas to see if they have any Christmas pajamas. I just want like one pair. Like, I have a bunch at home, kind of, but they're not like directly Christmas pajamas. I only have like one pair of Christmas pants that I remember I have for sure. So I want to see if they actually have some more cute Christmas pajamas. So let's go there first. All right, so we're in the Christmas pajama section, and they have like a bunch of different ones. So they have sets that are just like the pants, and they have little tops over there, or they have actual like pajama sets, and I can't decide which one I want to do. Either I could just do like a pants set. Of course it would get caught, like this one, camera focus, hello. Or we could do this one, which it has like dinosaurs on it, which I don't really care for, but I kind of wanted one that was a red pajama set, so you know it's like Christmas. I don't know. Which one do you guys think I should do? So never mind, I solved my problem. I'm getting these. They're little Christmas shorts and they look like this. I found my size, so this is not my size, but like I think that these are a lot cuter. And I just need to find like a little long sleeve top maybe, or I probably honestly have one at my dorm, so I'll just probably not get a top here. But yeah, these were $14.99 and they're super cute. So definitely getting those. I'm gonna put those two back. Okay, so we're in the back part of Target with the more Christmas, literally a whole Christmas section. So I'm gonna try to find little hot cocoa kit. I kind of want this one. This one I looked up online and saw. But at that point, I might as well just get the packets of hot cocoa. I don't know. Maybe I'll get like some treats like this though. I really like treats like this. So we can treat ourselves and definitely get one of these. It's like a little marshmallow covered in chocolate and has peppermints. Definitely want that. Say hello.
Hi. I just want to be a part of her vlog because right. She look like she knew what she was doing.
Yes, ma'am.
You in the vlog. Sorry. You in the vlog. You gotta say hello.
No, 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 no. Can you show me the event?
Yeah. I have to
leave.
I'm dead.
That was so funny. So you just step in and out.
I'm literally crying. So y'all check out my girl vlog.
Period.
Cause she hot.
Go ahead.
She's talking about fashion, mm-hmm. college, her right. everyday shopping, as you see. And then she gonna have one for Christmas. So y'all stay tuned cause she right. got a Christmas special coming to y'all.
Yeah.
Hot. And New Year's.
Right.
Don't wanna miss cause New Year's is precious.
You're not ready.
Stay tuned. Stay tuned.
I'm dead.
Have a good day.
You too, love.
Okay, I'm over here looking up and down for a gingerbread house. And it's literally the one that I want is right here. So it has like multiple gingerbread. So it has four mini gingerbread houses. So that's so perfect. I think I'm gonna do this with a few of my friends. So I'm gonna get this too. And if not, I'm doing it by myself. So either way, it works.
I want to know the Pillsbury cookies with the Christmas trees on them. I'm gonna get those because those are literally that. If you don't get those during Christmas, like it's not Christmas. That's what it's giving. Okay, let's go find those and my hot cocoa. I'm gonna do my thumbnail over here. I think that'll be cute, like right here. Literally right here. So I'm gonna get this sign. It says a very Merry Christmas. Going in there.
Oh, yeah, these are all really cute, honestly. Christmas tree farm, hot cocoa, candy cane. I love it. Ho, ho, ho. Meet me under the mistletoe. That's adorable. Yeah, I like the one that I chose though. Got the hot cocoa. Now I need cookies. My heart is broke, y'all. It says it's out of stock.
What am I supposed to do now? Eat just regular cookies? This is not the same.
Okay, so I just found these plates and I actually like this one way better. So I'm gonna get this one because it'll look really good with the cookies that I get.
I think that's really cute.
Thanks. See you again soon.
All right, y'all, I am back at the dorm. It is currently 4:34 and I ended up leaving my actual house like pretty quickly because I did not want to get stuck in traffic. It's Friday and around 5 o'clock in Atlanta it starts to get hella traffic and traffic takes so long to get through. So I went ahead and left. I didn't get to show you guys what I wanted to show you guys. I wanted to show you my decorations like at home, like the Christmas tree. We got a real tree again this year and then like the stockings and all the decorations my mom put up. But I'll show you guys that probably next week when I do go home again. So that's okay. It's just something for y'all to look forward to. And now I'm about to give you guys a haul. Like I said, I got my Skims package. I have a package from my L Organics. First though, I want to open this Skims package because girl, I am the most excited about this, okay? What if this wasn't my Skims package? It is though. So excited. No, I have to take a picture of this because, you know, it's Skims, come on. And they're all sets, so everything like goes together. Yes. I'm so excited. Okay, let's see. First thing, this is, does it have a label? Yeah, this is the light heather gray extra small cotton rib thermal legging. That's what they look like. This, the little boxer brief ones. Cute. Then I got the matching top to that, so that's the cotton rib tank and the light heather gray. I got it in an extra small as well. Look how little. It's so tiny. Okay, fur. But I'm positive it's extra like stretchy and shit, so that's good. Then the next thing I got was the biker shorts in the ox color, which is basically black. And I do not know what these look like at all. Well, I do, but I don't. I like it. They look like this. They're not ribbed, which I think I like more. So that's what it looks like. And then you can see the little Skims logo. So cute. I got this in a small. Oh, I think I did get this in a small. It's like a small. But no, this should fit me too. This is actually really good quality. Like, I keep feeling the material and I'm like, okay, brr. And then I got the bralette that goes with that. And it's just a little tiny bralette. I don't know. Nothing special. It just looks like this. It actually is really like thick. Like, it's definitely double layered and very stretchy. Like, I'm sitting here stretching the hell out of it. Hopefully this fits my boobs because it is a little small, but this is an extra small because I don't really have boobs, so that might be why. But yeah, that was my little Skims haul. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. So as far as looks, it's very much cute as hell. I love it. I can't wait to try it on. I will not be trying these pieces on in this video. You guys will have to go follow me on TikTok at aniayachanel. It'll be on the screen. I'm gonna be doing a try on there. Next, I have a package from Myel Organics. This is a Black Friday package, so I ended up ordering this stuff for Black Friday. They had a sale for $6 on everything on their website. And I love Myel Organics products. If you guys didn't know, they're like a black owned hair company. So they have like a bunch of black hair care products. And I, oh my God. Yeah, I'm obsessed to say the least. So they had $6 for everything. I said, okay, well, I'm gonna go ahead and add some stuff to the car. It's really simple. You know, this is what it looks like on the inside when you open the package. I got my classic leave-in conditioner. This is what I use on my hair, my natural hair, every single day. People always ask me for a curly hair routine. I honestly do not think I'll be doing one anytime soon because I don't even like wear my hair curly like that. But I got two of those. These
conditioners are so bomb, so definitely try it if you haven't already. And then I got another rosemary hair mask. This hair mask is amazing. If it would focus and you guys could see the name of it, the rosemary mint strengthening hair mask is great. Also, I got something else. Oh yeah, it's like if they put it in here. I've never ever seen this before in store, so I had to get it while it was online. It's the Myall mint almond oil, and I heard good reviews about it, so I got it. Hopefully it is actually good. I'll let you guys know. All right, so I'm currently watching Girlfriends. Like, I'm obsessed with watching shows that my mom watched and she was in her 20s, so now I'm watching this one. It's on Netflix if you guys want to go watch that. It's really funny. And then the frozen pasta, you guys get this in the frozen section, and I really like it because you can literally just warm it up on the stove and it's done within like 10 minutes, and it's so good. So I'm about to do that. Good morning, y'all. It is currently 6:42 in the morning, Saturday, December 4th. Today is a very, very busy day. We're starting the day off by getting my Amazon Fresh delivery for my groceries, if you don't know what that is. They're out for delivery right now. When I did order my groceries, the only option for pickup, or like not pickup, delivery, was 6 a.m. to 8 a.m. So here we are. Because I need my groceries today. I don't want to have to do this tomorrow. So I was like, well, I'm going to just have to be up because ain't no way. So we're up and they're out for delivery. It's like says one step away, meaning they're very close. And then today is the pop-up shop that I've been talking about. If you guys follow me on Instagram, my mom's best friend, her name is Ray. She owns a candle business, a black-owned candle business, period. If you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys will have seen me post this a few times before, but I wanted to mention this to you guys because I'm actually going to be doing like, you know, Coco's date in February, and that has to do with her business because it'll be through her business. So basically, I'm going to explain this further more closer to, but just giving you guys like a heads up that if you guys want to meet me in person and have a little self-care day with me, you guys will be making like candles, and you will have to pay, but it's gonna be like really cheap and affordable, and you're supporting a black business at the end of the day, so even better if you can. The whole point of me saying that is because today is one of those pop-up shops, but this one is just a normal one. I won't be doing anything with, like, you know, you guys obviously because you haven't seen any information about it, but this one is just a regular pop-up shop. So, you know, a candle business, pop-up shop. I'm going to be working it with my roommate India, or helping work it and not just completely working it by ourselves. You guys are going to see a little bit of that. I'm going to try to show you guys what it looks like. So if you guys are interested in coming out in February and meeting me and making candles together, then you guys already know what it looks like. You already know the vibe, you know, get a little information so you're not just struck. But anyways, yeah, that's all I'm gonna say for now, and I'm about to get my groceries delivered, so I'll see you guys later. Groceries are delivered. I'm about to put them away. Thank you.
Alright y'all, so I'm about to decorate my little desk because I think this is the only area in my room that will look good decorated. I have a few pieces, so I'm just going to switch them out and I'm going to prop you guys up so you guys can see. Okay, y'all, I finished. It's really not much because, like I said, it's just in my dorm room, so I'm not going to be doing the most in here. But I did put the little board up. I have the little plant that has the little red dots, cherries, or whatever it's supposed to be. And then I put my little stocking up. So I think it's cute. It's just enough for a dorm room, so it gives it a little bit of Christmas, and I think it's adorable. So, yeah. That's the end of this vlog. I'll see you guys in the next one.